Chicago's Department of Business Affairs and Consumer Protection is one-stop shopping that can help entrepreneurs launch, nurture, and grow their small businesses.
My architecture firm is me, but I've also have three part-time employees. And we have a pretty healthy mix of small residential projects, got rehabs, helping out local community groups, commercial projects, and government work with Chicago Housing Authority. And having access to capital was really important for my small business because it gave us a chance to grow and to establish credit, something that we didn't really have before. I think the value of this program is really allowing a small business to establish itself, to not only have the foothold of an understanding and an education or a training, but to really have the financial capital to establish that foundation and that base. And I think it helps our city by bringing in new businesses, by really expanding the reach that we have as small businesses, distributing us across the city.
If they've been in business less than a year, we will lend up to $10,000. If they've been in business more than a year, we will lend up to $25,000.
We are presenting Chicago-inspired fashion activewear products at VendMIT vending machines around Chicago gyms and fitness centers. And we have finalized the design of the vending machine. We are working on packaging, and our first line of products are ready. And we are already planning on what is next. We are looking forward to next year. I have got funded by Axion as well, who I met them at the City of Chicago Certification Program classes. And these free classes was essential to my success till this point. What I do with these classes, how I use that certificate program, empowers me every day to do the right thing. They are your network. They are the city who will give you your license, what to apply for, what are the correct insurances you should reach to, what is in APR and how it affects your business overall. These are small things which business people need to know. There is no second going, and it is free.
We here at BACP know that every business has its own unique heartbeat. Our workshops and business expos help you keep on ticking. For details, check out our website.